Now, New Zealand's latest TV drama, Filthy Rich, has been hitting our screens two nights a week on TV2. And one of the young actresses in the series is Luciane Buchanan.
She's stunning and super talented, by the way. Now, the show is in its final week, so Soana K, Aholelei, caught up with the young Tongan actress at home.
Mother has a lot riding on my support.
It's full of scandal, murder and money.
Kia ora.
TVNZ's new Kiwi drama is addictive.
So you actually worked in a mine?
With fresh new talent gracing our screens, one actress that's caught our eye is a young Tongan, Luciane Buchanan. Far from the filthy rich set, we caught up with uni student slash actress at Sunday lunch with her family in Mount Albert.
When I was about 14, I did acting for screen classes after school. I really, really liked that. And then I did that on and off till I was about 17. And then I got my first role that year in Billy, which is about Billy T. James, so I played his daughter. And then I think from that experience, I just wanted to do it.
It'll be fun to have someone else to play with.
Other roles quickly followed, but none as sultry and dramatic as the role as a spoilt little rich kid.
Yeah, sure.
Initially, we got the first two scripts, so I had no idea what was coming my way. And I had a meeting with the writer, the producer, and the director. At that meeting, they were like, OK, your storyline is that you get involved with an older man who's a politician, and my face went, what? Like, whoa.
That's him.
Whoa, he is old.
Mum, thank God you're home.
Enjoying working with other actors like Miriama Smith.
She was awesome. She's amazing. Like, we did a couple of intense scenes together, and she's so easy to act with, and she's such a professional, so awesome, and really funny. Thank
you. And she's grateful to her parents, Jeff and Lossie.
Yeah, just driving me to all my auditions when I was younger, and really letting me be who I am, like, without any pressure to be a certain way or think about certain roles, what I take. You know, they trust me quite a lot, which is awesome.
You know, at this beginning we thought, you know, she needed something more stable. Now that we see the result, we're very proud of her.
Yeah, extremely proud. I don't know how she copes, you know, uni, full-time, acting, you know, being a young woman. I don't know how she gets the energy, to be honest.
And one of her biggest fans is her grandmother.
It's awesome. She kind of doesn't understand what's going on, but she said to me the other day, like, with the little English she speaks, it's really good to see a Tongan face on TV. And I was like, that's cool, you know, that she could tell me that.
For now, this young Tongan is just grateful for having opportunities.
Just kind of take the opportunities as they come, because hopefully there'll be a season two of Filthy Rich, which I'd love to do again. And hopefully this will lead me on to more roles. If not, I'll further my studies. I'll have a bit of a break and maybe do some post-grad in psych, hopefully.
Well, that's our show for today. And if you want to catch any of our stories again, you can watch them on Facebook or on TVNZ On Demand.
Have a great week, everyone. We'll see you here next week.
See you then. Aire rā.
Tō pātou. To our new homebound, Tagata, Pasifika, born a people proud.